Hello, Master Wijnand. How do you like the ITF convention till now?
Till now, I like it. That's no problem for me. How do you like the convention for you?
Now, this is the third time I have the convention. I follow the convention, and I must say that this is the last time. It's very nice because we have a lot of subjects that are very important, and we can share our knowledge with each other.
Okay.
There are different subjects. I like the subjects about from Norway, especially the recruiting and retaining from the students. I like that. I like the program of the DO was very nice because they have a different view of the DO, not only from the students' part, but the first part from yesterday was from the teachers. This was very nice. And what kind of subject do you like it most?
The most I like the technical. Because
this morning because
the DO, I liked also the DO, but the DO did do it in 2 days, and I have better. I want to do 2 days in technical training.
The technical part, I think, it's not part of the ITF convention because we have already the ICC. But it was very nice to have only the 7 and 8 degrees with Grandmaster Morano. And also the third last patent of the encyclopedia, because there are a lot of small things on the ICC we don't have time, and now we have time to do that. So this was very nice from the ITF to do that part here, I think. And shall we talk something in for our Dutch friends?
Yeah. Yes.
Okay. Hallo mensen uit ITF Nederland. Ik denk dat jullie een stukje gemist hebben van de ITF Convention. En jammer dat jullie er niet aanwezig waren, want jullie hebben wat gemist. En natuurlijk kunnen jullie wel de samenvatting zien op de ITF site en op YouTube. Maar het waren hele leuke onderwerpen. En ik denk dat de ITF steeds professioneel wordt ten opzichte van de jaren daarvoor. En heel democratisch. Ik weet niet hoe Master Wijnand erover denkt.
Mensen uit Groningen, ik vind dat jullie dus ook mooi mee moeten gaan doen in de convention. En ook heel Nederland, zeker de masters en de saboons vanaf Vierdedam, is gewoon geweldig om mee te doen en je leert heel veel van.
En belangrijk is namelijk, wij zijn een van de oudste masters en we zijn nog steeds actief en we zijn er. Tekon.
Tekon.